I'm Nagendra Babu, Executive Director, Unistring Solutions Private Limited. We have designed and developed a drone defense system indigenously for the first time in India, and this is the product. This product is able to detect the drones based on the emissions that they carry, and we also have a system which detects the drones even without emissions. So this system identifies the drone based on the emissions that it gives. Once I identify the direction, this system is going to monitor and then say from which direction the drone is coming. And we have a positioning system, visual positioning system. So this visual positioning system is going to say, we are going to position this towards the direction in which the emissions are found. Then this system gives a visual feed. We have a central monitoring station. So that takes this video, automatically it confirms whether what we see in the direction is a drone or not. Once we confirm there is a drone in the direction, we position a jammer in the direction. And based on the frequencies that we detect, the jammer will be able to jam all those frequencies in the direction. So the communication to the drone is blocked. In case drone has an autonomous backup GPS-based navigation system, then we have the jammer catering to even GPS and GNSS frequencies also. So this way the system will completely ensure that the drone is grounded without any communication. And in case autonomous drones, we are also coming out with an active sensor, which is a radar. So this entire system is capable of detecting drones at 5 kilometers radius and will be able to provide a comprehensive shield against all possible drone attacks.